Everybody, it's your boy Kenneth Scott back at you. Blending on the brain, been taking a hiatus because facts are I hurt my neck. These muscles back here, I forget the name in the moment, but it got all messed up at Derbs Ranch and I wasn't able to skate. I had to wear a neck brace for like a week. It's real when you're over 40 and trying to blade. But I feel good now. I feel a little bit looser. Feel ready to get back on the mini. As you can see, it's a little dirty. And do this week's formerly known as Print Brigade Skate League Trick of the Week Front Unity to Rewind 180 out. So I got some objectives. Try to always do it like law. You're an inspiration, man. And I really, really want to try some tricks on the mini that I haven't done in a minute. So overall, feeling good today. Got the blades on tight. I got a lot of content that I need to make. I got raw cuts of footage from Derbs Ranch. I got behind the scenes of my Fruit Tech intro video. And all of that is sitting on the shelf because I haven't really been able to do editing time after work time on the computer because my neck been sore and I've been just laid up. So I got a lot of work to do, but the real work is having fun and blading. So like Lino says, because it's fun, let's strap it on, let's do it. I'll see y'all in a second. Okay, so crazy things happen and now it's like 20 minutes later because no lie, I stepped through the grass to help my dog and I stepped on a swarm of what I hear now are called ground wasps. And one went in my skate. So I'm gonna skate until my leg falls off, literally, like whatever y'all think, but like I'm really gonna skate until my leg falls off because this thing is burning and I gotta still skate because I'm warm and I'm ready to go. Gotta go, do it, peace. Quick session, got the skate league trick in, front unity to rewind, 180 out. Skated a little bit of the mini, it was cool. My ankle's a little busted, family just got home, so it's time to wrap up, but I'm gonna make sure to make more appearances here weekly. Sorry for the delay, but can't control what you can't control, which is injury, and when you're old like me, you gotta take care of your body first, so happy to be back to health and excited to be back on the blades. Catch me next week, y'all. Subscribe, like, all the good stuff, because you know we need to support each other. Because it's fun, we roll the blade, y'all. Peace. Upgrade your gray matter.